happened to the kid in the baseball cap? Well, he's trying to get home, but I think he lost the map. What happened to the kid with the braces on his teeth? He had an autographed picture of Muhammad Ali. He's just a wise-ass buck-toothed, near-sighted fool, always staring at the girls in the swimming pool. 30 years later, he's staring again. He's searching for the place where the dream begins, searching for the place where the dream begins. Then he bought a bunch of records and he heard a man sing. He said, if I could write a song, I believe I'd be a king. But it took him 20 years until he got the nerve. He's got boxes full of papers and papers full of words. And the words fly away like swallows on the wind. But they never flew back to the nest again, never took him to the place where the dream begins. Yeah. Then he finally got married and he had two little girls. But he didn't see them much because he had to see the world. And the lie that he told them is, I'm like most men. It's always down the road that the dream begins. And the girls grew up to be pretty and wise. They said, you could have seen the dream by looking in our eyes. You were always living in the world of pretend. You kept running away from where the dream begins. Running away from where the dream begins. Now he's living with a woman out on Borderland Road. But her love's turned bitter and her eyes turned cold. She said, we came to the desert, let the sickness mend. But hell ain't the place where the dream begins. Look out, boys, I'm gaining on you. He's old Blind Joe Death in his alligator shoes. He's got a pocket full of pills and a pint of slow gin. He's gonna show you to the place where the dream begins. Follow him down where the dream begins. At the end of the road, there ain't nothing but fear. Just a big old room and a big old mirror. And the man in the mirror, his hair's turning gray. And his hands begin to shake in a funny kind of way. He knows everything you bring forth will save your soul. Everything denied will condemn you to the hole. With his hand on his heart, he picks up his pen. He goes searching for the place where the dream begins, looking for the place where the dream begins. Yeah. What happened to the kid in the baseball cap? Well, he's trying to get home, but I think